Lydia?
It's been 7 years since I've had a sister. My mom called yesterday. She said my father had an accident at work. He may die now and leave behind a broken family. That's not a legacy anyone dreams of. He gave Jamie a chance, but she threw it away.
Making a call.
I said put it away. Do you know what you did to your sister?
She did it to herself.
Stop that. I don't want to hear that. She says she hates you, Jamie. And to be honest with you, I might hate you too if you did that to
me. Good. Great. You can all just take
Knock off the attitude. I don't see any of your cool friends here. You know what you did? Make it right.
I don't owe her anything. I don't owe you anything!
My mom called me this morning. She said my father hasn't woken up yet. I haven't seen him in 6 months, since Christmas. And all Lydia and I did was argue. For 7 years, that's what my parents have had to deal with. After Christmas, just as I was leaving, my father looked me in the eye and said, "You have a choice too." My stomach tied in a knot. I'm not sure if Jamie deserves it. My dad told me at the beginning what I needed to do. But why can't Lydia just let it go? If she weren't so weak, she could just get over it. But now our father could be dying.
Look who decided to show up.
Where's Dad? He's down the hall. Mom's in there with him right now. She wanted a few minutes. Have you seen him?
Not yet.